It was tough to deal with last year because I felt good in a 450, and especially this year when injuries aren't your fault, you know, it's a tough one to deal with. You know, ever since I got injured, I haven't really let my goal slip. I still think I've got, you know, what it takes